keep that to yourself.
Multiverse is already broken.
Hey.
Please, I can build a better one. A perfect one. Haven't you ever dreamed of a second chance?
We all have, Wanda. But you are the only one destroying and deceiving. Why?
I needed Infinity Stones. But the witch is always being watched. Yes, the hero of the multiverse thing was a lie, but it worked. You wanted to play the hero so badly. You brought the stones right to me. Even at the expense of your universe.
Oops.
So, from a certain point of view, you were the biggest multiversal threat of all. I'm making this so complicated.
I can see there's a thing going on here, so we'll leave you.
Oh no.
Just for a while.
Oh, what the? No! Not me! Ooh.
Wanda and I were happy at first. But then the Mind Stone began to die, taking me with it. No matter what we tried, there was no cure. My death was a constant, an absolute point. And so Wanda looked beyond our universe and into the multiverse itself. I watched this obsession take hold, knowing where it would lead to pain and suffering. And yet, I did not stop her. In the end, she saw only one choice, the Infinity Stones. To that end, she disguised herself and used your perception of these so-called villains against you.
In the beginning, the knives came out. Then behold, the glass was shattered. But my most dangerous case yet is about to be revealed.
Get sticky! Feel